I think I am going to have a hard time saying goodbye to Sam. I feel that I'm kind of abandoning him, and I'm abandoning that story. And I'd like to live a couple more years with him. And that's what's so great about the show. You can play a character for seasons, for 5-6 seasons sometimes, but then eventually they'll put you into a situation which you've not been put into before as that character. And it's really putting that character under the microscope and seeing how they'd survive in this new environment. And I'd like to put Sam in a couple more new environments just to see how he manages. My favourite scene to shoot was probably the Fist of the First Men scene in Iceland, because you realise what a privilege it is to do this job, because you're in an amazingly beautiful landscape that looks like it's never been touched by the modern world, and you're seeing something that nobody gets to see. Tourists don't get to see that. But not only are you seeing it, but you're seeing it with a group of your friends doing work that you're very, very thrilled to do and that you're very proud of.
Must be dragon glass.
The landscape, the work, the people, but to have them all fall into place on one day was very, very special.
Do you mark?
Samwell Tarley.
My first day on set was weird.
I've come to take the black.
I went to a very theatrically based drama school. They didn't do a lot of camera training at all. We did 3 hours of camera training in 3 years. But then my fourth hour in front of a camera was day one on Game of Thrones. That whole first sequence was the bit where I've just arrived at Castle Black and I'm training. So over the course of the first 3 days, it was about pretending to fight badly, or, you know, really fighting badly, but pretending to be even worse than I am, and getting beat up. So, as baptisms of fire go, that's the one, really. I've been very lucky that I have had some really wonderful people to do scenes with, but I think in terms of my favourite scene partner, it'd have to be Kit. Kit was the first person I ever had an acting relationship with because it was my first job. I think that the friendships that you form when you are a bit scared and a bit uncertain and treading unfamiliar ground, they're the ones that tend to stick because you cling on to each other for support.
Sir Alice is going to make me fight again tomorrow, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
I'm not going to get any better, you know.
Well, it can't get any worse.
You know, he was the first... he was the first person that I clung to for support in a very uncertain time for us both.
Sam, are you in such a hurry to lose a hand?
I didn't touch her.
No, you just want to steal her. What do you think Craster cuts off for that?
I can't steal her. She's a person, not a goat.
Game of Thrones is my entire career. I've never known what it's like to be a professional actor and not be in Game of Thrones. What I'm going to miss most is the people. It's so rare that you get to come back and work with the same people for 8 years. We've all grown so close and we all feel that we're part of the same team, pulling the same ship in the same direction. And it's going to be sad that we're all going to get split up and we're all going to get shot off to the four corners of the world to do other work and meet new people, and you're never going to have it again. That's going to be really difficult, but as I said, we've got a few more days and I'm going to try and enjoy every one of them.